What do you need?
I was gonna tell you something.
What do you need?
They got another marathon on, right?
Uh-huh.
The game show. And it's like, they all be off by like 10, 15 minutes.
What do you mean off?
The shows, like Mythbusters.
Oh, I think Mythbusters is actually back on track now.
Yeah, but not this one is off.
Okay, welcome back to Daily Bills.
I'm sorry.
So, once again, we're using trains. We have Lunar here.
Hello.
Dude,
I am also
how
using
are you
trains.
No, man, really?
I didn't even realize.
Oh my god, man. What part of no double decking?
Well, in all fairness, I kind of forgot that you were using trains.
In all fairness,
I can change.
We should change.
I can change!
We're gonna change. Alright,
okay.
Bear back. Alright. There, Lunar changed decks.
Yeah.
Yay, my hand is not that good. Oh, it's okay.
Switch yard or no switch yard?
No, no switch yard. Oh, what the fuck am I supposed to do with mathematician? Damn it! I'm running mathematician so I can send the fucking thuggish. But I drew three thuggish. Well, I guess I don't have to use this effect to send, but seriously, that's gay. What deck are you using?
The Labordinate Dragon one.
Oh, okay. Damn, how many... What did you open up with?
One-ofs.
Just a whole bunch of one-ofs? He's gonna get you. He's gonna get you.
Mm-hmm.
He's got the back
Leo.
Row. Go ahead. Flip up the
Do
back
it.
Row.
Blip
Do
it.
It
up.
Do it now.
Do you negate my effect or what?
Do it now. Get in the chopper.
Flip up vanities, lol.
It's.
What have you got? What is that? What's going on? Tribute of. Whoa.
Wow,
what the hell
dirty.
Is going on right now?
Wow, alright. I did not know Heroics had their own Solemn Judgment.
Well then.
Yeah.
That sure showed me.
Yep.
And they've got a really powerful 0-0 on the field.
Oh, yes.
Seriously, wouldn't even, like, Blue Eyes be better than that?
I mean, it would still go to 0-0, wouldn't it? Yeah.
Oh, but... yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Yay, Nephcloths. You know how much I love this deck.
Your limit is a 1 in the OCG.
Yep. But here... Hey, enough class. Who the hell are you gonna go into? Oh. Alright, that play is boring.
Yawn. At least he can't Trishula.
Yeah, can't Trishula.
Good thing I didn't set my fake back row.
Nephcloths, I don't think they run back row. They ain't got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Watch him say like an ass ton of back row. They're like, what the fuck?
I was just saying it was a good thing I didn't set the, I have a Silent Doom in my hand. If I set that, he could have Trishula'd, right?
Yeah. God, my hand is the butts.
Mine's manageable.
Don't like drawing multiple fucking thuggishes like that. They're all thuglicious. Magnificent. A
little bit of Boondocks there.
Which one is it? Magnificent and.
Yeah, Fugnificent. Oh god, what is that? People play Gungnir.
So what does that
Fair
make it so
enough.
he can't be destroyed?
I guess. It can't be destroyed by battle card effects.
Oh, okay. This is more important to kill.
Probably the level 8. Maybe not though, because
You can easily see.
he was using the level 4 heretics.
So you got honest? Should I equip on it or not?
Probably, yeah. Otherwise he'd just die anyway.
Yes.
Choo choo.
And get you. Even though I do not have my damn field. I have so many cards to get my goddamn field found. Never get any of them. Like, goddamn. Yep. It's convocation.
Sue. That's interesting.
Interesting. I don't think I've ever seen them tribute summon for a normal monster.
I feel like you clicked the wrong button.
Yeah, me too.
You meant to normal summon Sue or something.
They quit.
Yep, forfeit.
Yep. All right, let's go get another Dolan. Be right back.
Today.
Nope. He allowed you to go first, though.
Yeah, he's a very, very kind person.
Number generator, though. What do they call it, one for one? It's not even a one for one.
Decree.
That was
Yoink.
a beautiful ice giving. Dino Phoenix. Please don't tell me you're using dinosaurs. That's not gonna be fun.
Dinosaurs with Phoenix Wing Wind Blast.
That Phoenix guy at
Yeah, the one that wipes
book.
all the back row.
The bombardment bird, so you can do the no-do no TK.
Oh, yeah, of course.
TK with 16,000 life points? I want to see that. I think I saw it once.
I saw someone on YouTube do it with the new Galaxy Eyes Dark Matter Dragon. They got four of them on the, well, they got three of them on the board, plus enough
Just like, damn.
damage.
That guy went ham and just OTK straight up. Come on, man. This guy's thinking hard.
I've got gauze in hand, by the way.
Don't know what I do. Please don't tell me you thought all this long to make Utopia.
Utopia too strong. He had to contemplate on whether we could like he could even manage the power of Utopia. Oh, maybe a synchro.
Oh, interesting.
Go on, make Scrap Dragon, then set a card. Pop my level eater, wasting your own card. Aw. Don't you dare set assault mode.
Don't you dare fucking assault mode. If you fucking assault mode, I'll murder you. God, I hate assault mode. Best game ever. No, I hate this game. was watching Adult Swim, and they're like, "Oh, get the Jerry's game where you pop the balloons." Like, "Oh yeah, that's my game." It's a really stupid game.
Okay, take the
Like,
word for it.
don't get it. It's stupid. All right, set one back row, which of course will be assault mode activate. Yep.
Yep.
Really?
If
God.
only I had that decree a bit earlier.
Seriously, like, I don't want to go against assault mode. I hate this fucking deck.
All you have to do is get past one negate and then banish it from the graveyard.
Shit, I wish.
Oh, look. I should have not said anything. Then it wouldn't have been assault mode.
It's fine though. I could probably do something.
Negate. That'll be a random paint in the game.
God. Fucking douche mode activate.
Wouldn't snatch it. I know he'd just negate it, but
And Snatch
still
Steal's not on
pretend.
here.
Yeah, I know.
And if we did Snatch Steal it, we can never fucking use the effect negate. Then it would go back to their graveyard and come back on their side of
Yeah,
the
but
field.
I was just thinking it was a level 10. But it wouldn't matter anyway because he just negate it. And also, we can't have it because Yu-Gi-Oh! Bro.
Go ahead, negate. Negate! You better negate. If you don't negate, you're gonna get fucked up, so you need to negate now. You better negate. You have to. You have to. You don't have a choice. Because if you don't negate, then I'm simply just gonna summon something, XC into door, and run your ass over. Wow, you're gonna let me. Sure. You're bad.
Wow.
Wow. You're so bad.
GG.
G fucking G, dude. Like, dude, like, what the fuck? Like, Dora doesn't activate, or I don't have to make it activate, so I'm just gonna summon Dora and run your ass over. No. No. I'm totally good. I'll just run over the assault mode. You wanna know how to handle assault mode? When it's in the hand of an idiot, that's how you fucking handle
Yeah.
assault mode.
You didn't even want to read your card.
He's like, no, it's fine. Like, oh, okay, sure.
GG. Get wrecked. Assault mode.
Yeah.
I bet he's assault. Assault. He's salty. Salty.
Sometimes.
That is assault mode. I don't know what I was trying to do with that.
Yeah, I don't do any damage, but I took out the assault. I'll go ahead and summon your goddamn Stardust back.
But man, you missed out on 200
I
damage.
know. I know, but.
How will you live?
Yep. Watch the other guy be playing assault mode. Hell no.
I'm surprised to see no back row from anyone, really.
Yeah, that's a surprise. Well, you know how assault mode plays out. They're like assault mode or
Yeah.
bust, so it's all just everything to make assault mode.
What was the other guy playing? Do we
We don't know
know?
yet.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, they let me go first.
Yep. So, assault mode and what else? Skill is trash?
40.
47? That's just
Yep.
enough for skill is trash. Go ahead. Summon a goddamn light sworn. This guy's name is Jaden, so maybe he's in here.
He's playing all the heroes available to him.
He's like, ew, Stardust Dragon. Oh, it's heroes.
That's a surprise. Lol.
This deck searches too much.
I didn't even see the field spell for a minute. I was like, what is he MSTing? There's nothing there.
Like, really? You could have saved that MST, but whatever.
He could have, but he hates you.
Okay.
I'm very confused as to what.
Is it going on?
Yeah.
Yep, me too. So what are you gonna do, sir?
End your turn, please.
You gonna poly it up? Please don't tell me you set that poly. Wow, you have nothing to play?
I do, I just don't want to be risky. I've got a decree, so I'd rather just.
Oh, okay.
Because I can protect this monster with its effect.
What, you got something, sir?
I'd like to see what you've got.
I swear to God, if it's Super Poly, I'm gonna punch you in the mouth. Oh damn, the Book of Moon. The Book of the Moon. I bet this guy's like, damn it! How do you defeat a Salt Moon? Salt Moon's unbeatable!
No, I don't want to use anything yet.
Nope, just relax.
I could have done Silent Doom, get back Lab Dragon, level eight off of it, and Sync 6, but I didn't see much point when
Wouldn't
I
that be
could get.
Sync 5?
No, 6, level eight plus the level 6 who has been eaten off.
Oh, okay. It'd be
So,
level 5.
5 plus 1.
What do you want to, Goyo Guardian?
Or Underground Arachnid.
I'm not gonna reckon the 6. That was 5.
Yeah,
Well.
nope, he's 6.
Nah, it wasn't worth it. Oh, they quit.
Yeah.
Of course. Once again, you defeat the unstoppable status assault mode and they just quit. That's why I don't like that deck. It's a one-trick goddamn pony, and God, it's boring. We'll get one more Dolan. Bear back. Alright.
Hey, I won.
Yeah. Like I said, even if he did negate me with status assault mode, I still had the what's the yellow train looking thing called? Yeah, you got that
The
card
yellow.
again?
What?
You get the card again?
Yeah, I know, right?
The crane? Yeah, I had the cranes in my hand, so I could just summon the crane and then made a Dora and
Oh,
then.
Derek Kane.
Yeah,
Okay,
Dora
yeah.
came. The crane?
The crane.
Regeki?
Oh, that would suck. At least they don't have the double dark hole yet.
Where's that extra deck? Hello?
Damn, I knew I forgot something.
You better not be using something sacky, sir. Especially in a tag duel. Like, anybody got time for sackiness? Damn! Damn, I want my field spell. This ain't fair! Still don't know why OCG doesn't do the whole Machina thing in their deck. I love Machina in here. It works out so
Yeah,
well.
I play Machina. And you can summon, if you run out of rail cars, you can summon the gear frame off of the field spell. Oh, okay.
Damn. One more duel. Be right back.
We get to turn three?
Alright, time for another 2-second duel.
Yeah, I won again.
Damn. Like, you didn't even see what your partner could have done. Your partner didn't even look at his hand yet. He just picked up the deck. He's like, nope, GG. You could have had a Dark Hole or a Regeki and just wiped our asses. Mathematician. I'm trying it out in this deck to send Duggish, but it's not working out so hard. Just gotta keep drawing Duggish. Like, I literally keep getting it to my hand, so. What's this guy using? 41 card back, only 13 extra deck. Okay.
Okay.
He wants that
One
Gore.
explosive turn.
Yep, he wants that Gores real bad. I love when I get the fill spell.
Shield spell is lovely. Why wouldn't you rather use the other effect to add Derekane to your hand and then do it that way and then you could still attack?
It's okay. I just want to go for a door. I'll take the duel slow. I'm not in a hurry.
Yeah, but
Should I
you
send? Should
missed
I?
out. You missed out on damage and a Derekane effect. And you could have discarded the rail. Oh no, you didn't. You got the rail card from your deck.
Yeah, I didn't get the rail. I don't. I the one time I don't open up is a rail car. Should I keep my petition in attack mode or turn defense? I'm gonna turn defense. There's no reason for him to be in attack.
You're like, he's just like begging to be killed now. He's like, kill me, let card draw happen.
Oh, you got a filth spell too?
Oh damn,
Oh,
sanctuary in the sky.
sky. Oh shit.
You might have that solemn judgment
It's got
for if
Valhalla.
you have sanctuary.
Summon fucking Chrystia.
Chrystia.
I fucking hate that shit. I hate that Chrystia went up to
Yep.
three. It sure pisses me off.
God damn it. The back row. Oh, I drew decree. Well.
Oh, what do you want to do? Take the duel slow? Or are you gonna
Yeah,
go for it?
I'm gonna go for it, but I'm not gonna play anything from my hand yet.
I do not want to get hit by a Solemn Judgment card.
Oh, I could have attacked with the math. I didn't want to risk it.
Yeah. Do they have anything with high defense in that deck?
Don't know. I feel like I should set a fake as well. Just to try and protect the decree.
Yeah, in the sky, you have seven cards in hand. Don't do it. Like, don't you mean seven rings? Was that really worth it?
Right, so.
Okay. Yeah, I guess he really wants to sit down a.
I had the decree, so.
Oh, okay. Why didn't you activate a decree?
Oh. Because he already. Those traps can be activated. Because he set them the turn before I set decree. I
That's
didn't want
true.
to risk an MST or something.
What, an end phase MST from his hand?
No. This dude has two set cards and he could have activated them. So if I flipped up the decree, he probably would have, if he has an MST. I didn't want to risk it at all. That's why I set two. So he wouldn't blind.
Well, I got the beaters out the ass.
Yay, they're letting the decree through. I almost out of instinct detached the rail car and then I was like, oh no, that'd be a bad idea. I'm not playing train.
Yeah, like, you don't make me fucking. Like, my hand is pretty scary right now. I got a Night Express Knight, Dacrane, another Revolving Yard, and
Train.
two Malefic Syrens.
Oh wow.
Like, Malefic Syren? Like, ah, oh, shit. Like, yep. I could have pitched one for Fortress, but I'll take it a little slow. Next turn, I can go for super chocolate fudge covered. What the fuck is that?
When light wants to trust so that
I didn't even know that was a
okay.
card.
I think I've seen it before when I was searching up the sanctuary in the sky.
So what'd you type in the sky?
Yeah.
He's just like, fuck, trying to spell sanctuary.
Yep.
Oh shit. Oh, Armageddon Knight. Yep. So what, you can sink in the nine?
Yeah.
The fuck's a nine?
I'll tell you what's a nine?
I can't even think of anything. Oh, Miss Worm.
I had Gotham's as well, but Miss Worm is definitely better.
What Mystic Shine? Did you just reveal? What the fuck? Why'd you bounce the back row?
I don't know. I'm still paranoid. You never know.
Damn, why? It's that Mystic Shine, because what is it? A Mystic Shine ball? Say, I don't know, man. Your deck's looking a little bit inconsistent. Fairies should get a searcher. No, they shouldn't. Search for a level 4 fairy. You know how awesome that would be?
How awesome.
Search for Sombre.
Oh yeah. Yeah,
Like,
yeah,
no, fuck
yeah. All the search for perfect. God damn.
You'd be like, you know what? No. How many times are you gonna play these means, that game?
I don't know. Count. That's 4,000-5,000 with the two Xyz.
Yeah, that's again.
Okay, good. I made Goyo in the hopes that that was enough. And if not, I had Level Eater as well.
Oh, damn. Well, I'm glad level would have been.
Yep.
Seriously. Still don't know what deck you're playing. Damn, you must
Yeah.
got an ass hat, and you both got bad hands. Like, I don't even know what the fuck you're playing. What'd you do? Play Book of Moon? That's it? That's all you did, hello?
That was a pretty good game.
Yep. Alright. Gotta go ahead and call it. So, thank you, Luna, for joining me.
No problem.
So, you
I'll
cannot use
try
tree.
and be a bit earlier and use the right deck next time.
Yep. You're not allowed to use trains anymore. That's the harm here. I do like that
My
deck,
poor
though.
trains.
No, it's my trains now.
I used them before you.
I don't
It's not
care.
fair.
I'm bigger than you. They're never gonna say, "Oh, you will match me. You copied off of Lunar." No, they're probably like, "You will match me. You copied off of Asian
Yeah.
Eyes." No.
Because Asian Eyes is so good at everything.
is. He's too pro.
He's like the god
Yeah.
of Yu-Gi-Oh! Just because he has the most subscribers.
Yep. When I grow up, I want to be just like Asian Eyes.
Yeah. I want to be able to afford all them bots to subscribe to my channel.
Damn. Alright, so I hope that you guys enjoyed. So thanks for watching, thanks for crossing the port, and I will see you guys tomorrow using Talon Knights. Alright guys, thanks for watching.